Welcome there, Cricket Gupshup mein. To start you. With, how are you doing? How are you doing, sir?
Yes.
How are you doing, sir?
Yes. Good morning. Good morning.
Good morning. So, India doing well in Ahmedabad. You're happy with India's performance?
Very much, of course. Of course. I'm an Indian player.
Right. So, somebody who played the game for at the highest level for 12 years, and even after that, you have been pretty much a part and parcel of Indian cricket in various capacities, including being the chairman of the selection committee on multiple occasions. I would like to ask you your memories of the late Vijay Hazare. So if you could share some fondest memories of yours with Hazare ji, that would be great.
One thing I can tell you about Mr. Hazare, that,
please go ahead, by all means, it's all yours, please.
Because Vijay Hazare, I found the one of technically very sound cricketer. And, you know, every ball was there, he used to hit right in them.
Right.
Hello? Every ball that was hit was right from the middle of the bat.
Okay.
One thing, his concentration was amazing.
Right.
Because I remember in one of the matches, in the final of the Ranji Trophy,
right,
when the opposite side was Services 11, captained by Colonel Adhikari.
Okay.
And that time they had planned to get him out.
Okay.
So Surendra Nath, who was a fast bowler for Services,
right,
he was asked to bowl the first ball, a bouncer, to Vijay Hazare.
Okay.
Which he did very nicely.
Right.
And Vijay Hazare tried to hook.
Okay.
He mistimed it and the ball went right up.
Right.
And the mid-on fielder dropped the catch, easy catch.
Okay.